Brent Moore from Ohio, Flow National champ. Brent, first off, you had to beat four state finalists in a row. Not the easiest route to win this tournament, 2014 Flow Nationals. Talk about some of those matches and the grind you had.
They were all tough matches. I just went out and wrestled my style. It just makes the belt all the more worth it, beating a bunch of studs to the finals and finally winning in the finals.
Looking at that match with Lee there, you know, you have to, you get reversed, you're down 2-0, you get out, you got out twice, actually. Getting out twice and getting that dresser dump takedown on the edge there, that kind of broke him, and then that last scrum at the end, you just kind of put the icing on the cake, but you guys practice a lot of dresser dumps.
Yeah, it's kind of my go-to move. I learned it years ago from Coach Jordan, showing it at his camp, and I just picked it up. Me and my brother use it a lot. It just works. Hit it all the time.
After the disappointment of, you know, losing the state finals, you're losing overtime to a kid from Central Catholic, you know, what have you done since then? It doesn't look like you've taken any time off. What did Jordan say to you?
I took a few weeks off. Coach Jordan told me I had to keep training, have to stay after it, stay hungry for that next state title next year, get my first. You know, this isn't anything compared to a state title. That's all I want.
That's what you guys train for. I talked to Jordan. He said you guys train for Blair, Eds, Ironman, and state titles. And it feels like state titles are still at the top. What do you got to do to win a state title next year?
You gotta give all you got and more. I gave it all I got. I just didn't give it more. And that's, Hagen was a better wrestler, took me down in overtime, and that's it. I just got to take this summer, train harder, next season go harder, and be ready, be more better prepared for the state tournament next year.
The semifinals, the Battle of the Moors, as a matter of fact. You beat Moore of Oklahoma. Absolutely great athlete. How do you grind out a win like that against a guy like that?
Well, like I said out on the mat, Coach Jordan and Coach Lang, they give all the grim wrestlers a gas tank that no one can compare to. I just went out there and I got him tired, and once I saw that he was broke, I got after him, scored some points, and got a solid win over a tough kid.
Is this the coolest award you've ever gotten?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely, by far.
Are you gonna like put it up for takedowns or anything against anybody in the gram room?
No. This thing is mine.
You're keeping that?
I worked hard for this, yeah.
Your brother wrestled here too, right?
Yeah.
106?
Yeah.
How'd he do?
He got fourth.
Got fourth?
Yeah. As an eighth grader.
Eighth grader, right?
Good, yeah.
He's a junior high state champ too.
Yeah. Two-time junior high state champ.
That's pretty good. And fourth at the Flow Nationals?
Yeah.
Wow, that's really good.
Yeah.
All right. Obviously, you guys are gonna try and win your 15th team title in a row. What are your goals by the time you leave St. Paris?
No more losses. I want to go undefeated for the rest of my high school career. That's what I said after Ironman, but obviously that didn't work out, so I've got to work harder this summer, and I'm not losing a single match until high school's over.
Will you be back at this event?
Definitely. Without question.
Will you try and bring more Falcons with you?
Yeah, I will. I'll try.
All right. You got anything else for me, Brent?
No, that's it.
Congratulations on the title.
Thanks.